This.
I'm gonna go get the other one and a rubber hammer. Banging the truck, right?
Yeah, your drumming sounds like a war chant.
Okay, that did the job though. So, you know, what I was thinking about was putting the toolbox here and then cutting this out so it's anchored right to the metal.
Mm-hmm. When you put stuff into it, it'll be anchored.
But, I'm thinking if I put the bolts in, then tighten on the bolts and push the plastic in. It won't ever tighten up. It'll just keep pressing the plastic in. I think what I'm going to do is, there's already a couple holes here.
Yeah.
There's a hole here and a hole here.
Yeah.
I think I'm just going to put like bolts in there so I don't have to worry about it flying off when I'm going down the freeway. They must have had something anchored to it.
Well, what are you going to put in that thing?